We are Veltro, vengeful messages from the depths of the Inferno.
Terrorists. We killed these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack. They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power.
The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond.
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bilge. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power. It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos. Shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in a video.
Indeed, from our friend in the gas lab. Thank you.
finally quieted down a little.
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home.
Here's the lift. Hope it still works. Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Thank you.
Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She's in the ducts!
Go after her! She could have the key! The ducts are all connected!
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
So quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought. So it really was Rachel.
Are you okay?
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.